It's YuYu. And she from the hood. It's YuYu. And she from the hood. It's YuYu. And she from the hood.
You got so many candles.
I'm saying my chick bad, my chick hood, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, badder than yours, my chick do stuff that I can't eat.
Hey, y'all, what's going on? It's been Halloween. It's been almost a whole week. Shoot, I know y'all have said y'all miss me and stuff. Y'all like my, I got my little hookup going on. Cause you know, this my lucky bow. And I gotta wear my lucky bow. So I was like, last time I was like, sure. Maybe that's why DuPont ain't wanna stay. He was all like, maybe that's why he did that. So I was like, no, I'm gonna wear my lucky bow. I'm supposed to go meet him again tonight. Yeah. So for real, a lot of people be asking me how in the world is you and experienced cousins. Well, see, I was gonna explain that, but I'm just hopping on. You know, my grandma be tripping sometimes when I be telling stuff. So I was gonna tell y'all because, you know, y'all wanna know. Sure. So it's real simple. Actually, we not just cousins. We custers. Uh-uh, they got Nicki Minaj again.
Chef cooking for me. They say my shoe came crazy. The mental asylum looking for me.
Got Nicki Minaj. Need water because Nicki, girl, Nicki Minaj make you tired. Real though, okay, my cousin, we not really just cousins, we custers, and that mean we cousins and sisters at the same time. But this what had happened. My mama and her mama is twins. Okay, you got that? My mama and her mama twins. And so what had happened was they was playing some kind of little drinking game or something one night. And it was these twin dudes, our daddies, okay? So they was playing a little drink game or whatever. And, you know, they went back to the crib, you know, all of them, all four of them together. And, you know, they did their thing. So I don't know how. Okay, what happened? They both got pregnant around the same time. And I actually came out first. I think it was 2 days before experience. But when we came out, they was like, sure, y'all look totally the same. My mama and my auntie, they was like, nah, they don't look the same. They look like they favor and everything. But then as we started getting older, girl, people couldn't tell us apart. But the only thing is, she just decided to be gay. Well, okay, all right. I know it ain't no decision for her or whatever. But anyway, she don't like DuPont. I do. So, she, you know, rainbow twirlers. And then, you know, I'm down with the straight up and down, you know, whoop whoop. Even to this day, sometimes her daddy be like, hey baby, and I be like, hey daddy, and then I be like, wait a minute, you ain't my daddy, you my uncle. Wait a minute, you, I be confused, but sure, that's how we custers.
YuYu, YuYu,
huh?
Why ain't you in here telling them people about our family business, Lord? Baby, I don't
check me, but the whole get your ass off the damn computer TV. Stop telling all everybody this. Lord, you have any kind of respect for yourself? No. Oh, Grandma, why you kind of shoot? I was on the thing. Okay, I gotta go, because my grandma had got tripped out on me, and she had kind of flipped the script a little bit, so I'ma have to talk to y'all next week. But anyway, all that stuff I told you, I had just made it up, okay? All right, babe.
Ooh. Grandma, you hit her in the head. You hit her in the straight up head. Why you hit her like that? You know she's gonna be whining all night.
Well, I don't care. Because she sits up here and talks all this crazy shit. And I said it like that. She sits up here and talks all this crazy mess. Tells people all these things about us, and then they always be looking at us. We can't even go out and pop. He has to stay in the closet, and we trying to come out of the closet. We trying to be like one of the same. And she done sat up here and said all this mess. Now, I got to hear this mess from your mama, yep. And I got to hear this mess from your auntie, and I got to hear this mess from your daddy and your uncle. Lord Jesus. Yeah. I just, I don't understand sometimes.
Well, you know how she is. She's always like that.
She just needs to stop it and calm down and just go somewhere and put a Ziploc bag in my mouth. Why can't she just be more like you?
Right.
Lord, you crazy as hell, too.
Grandma.
I need somebody like that.
Grandma. I don't even know what to say. I really don't. My family is a trip. My sister cousin, Custer, as she calls it. And then grandma busting her upside the head. This is what she hit her. What is that thing? She popped her and I just got a new laptop bag. And she hit her with this. Right smack dab upside the wrong side. You know, if she had hit her with the ponytail side, it wouldn't have hurt. And now she over there sulking. She gonna be whining all night. So anyway, before the whining starts, I'm about to go. I'll probably holler at y'all tomorrow. Thanks for watching. All right, peace.